Okay, so I'm starting a YouTube channel. So first of all, welcome to the city. All right, what exactly is From the City, okay? So From the City is going to be, essentially, we're talking in terms of Christian media. We are called to be the salt of the earth, right? We're gonna be the lorries and the brown sugar of the earth, if you feel what I'm saying. So that means I'm putting on for the people of color, okay? I'm talking about Kirk Franklin, I'm putting on for Israel Houghton, all right? And that doesn't mean I don't love Joel Osteen, that doesn't mean I don't love, you know, Joyce Myers and Judah Smith, I love them. But this is where people of color who love Jesus are called to feel represented first and foremost, encouraged, empowered, convicted, encouraged. And the way I'm gonna do that is literally by using the most personal parts of my life and my walk and sharing it, turning it into shareable content, essentially. So what does that look like? It could be a sermon, it could be a panel discussion, it could be an interview, it could be so many different things, right? And I think that's the beauty of what this channel is gonna be, is that the horizon is wide open. And so I want to really create a platform where I can bring on others and create a place where voices you've never heard before are beginning to speak up and talk about topics that are hard and that are real and that affect us every day. So intergenerational conversations where I want to bring in people who are 40, 50 years older than me, right, to, and my viewers, right, because I know most of these people are going to be my friends and my family. So let's create something that's never been done before. Support, subscribe, share the content. I promise you it's gonna be a blessing to you or somebody you may know. So without further ado, welcome to the city. Love you, God bless you, and peace.